This is Apollo Control. 15 hours, 28 minutes, ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 crew still asleep. According to Flight Surgeon Ken Beers here in Mission Control, the flight crew is still sleeping soundly at this time, according to the biomedical telemetry being beamed down to the displays on his console. Here in the Mission Control Operations Room, or MOCR as it's called, the black team of flight controllers is settling in for the night, headed up by Flight Director Glenn Lunny. Some 7 hours remaining in the crew sleep period. Distance and velocity now showing 72,009 nautical miles out from Earth. Velocity now 6,750 feet per second. And at 15 hours, 28 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control. 16 hours, 38 minutes ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 presently being tracked by the Honeysuckle Creek, Australia tracking station. Geographically, the spacecraft is practically directly over or out from the Philippine Islands. Now showing some 5 hours and 51 minutes remaining in the crew rest period. Crew still asleep at this time. Continuing to decelerate as the spacecraft gets out toward the changeover point between the Earth's sphere of influence and the Moon's sphere of influence. Velocity now showing 6,493 feet per second. Apollo 11 now out 76,453 nautical miles from the Earth. And at 16 hours, 39 minutes ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control. 17 hours, 33 minutes, ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 now some 79,700 nautical miles out from Earth at a velocity of 6,320 feet per second. Telemetry display for the crew biomedical readings now shows all three men in a fairly deep sleep. Mean heart rates in the 40s for all three men. Command module cabin pressure holding at 4.7 pounds per square inch. Cabin temperature 63 degrees. No measurements on the lunar module in terms of cabin pressure, in as much as the lunar module has not been activated and will not be until shortly before entering lunar orbit. The first manning the lunar module is checked out, systems are checked out, and closed back up again. Spacecraft analysis reports coming out of the back room here in Mission Control Center read some of the ones in Apollo 10 toward the end of the mission when they were down to one page. And most of the entries are all systems performance normal. Systems operation normal. No change from last report, etc., etc. In the spacecraft fuel cell, the performance is normal, and the load sharing is shown within 3.2 amps. Cryogenic hydrogen and oxygen quantities now show total oxygen of 558 pounds. £279 in each of the two tanks. 49 pounds of cryogenic hydrogen. 24.2 pounds in tank 1, 24.8 in tank 2. And the cryogenic system is performing normal. At 17 hours, 36 minutes ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.